rear brakes. So I'm just gonna putz around 600 for a little bit here and set off that the big motocross track for now. It's because if I don't have rear brakes, it's kind of stupid to be on there. I might actually, you know what, I'm gonna hit the sand motocross track instead. It's because I want to practice some motocross. And I guess practicing without brakes is the best way to learn. Well, it's not the best way to learn, it's unsafe, but it's, you don't have brakes, then you're either gonna have to go fast, figure out a way to not crash, or else you're gonna die. So just hang out with these two guys right here. The no rush, don't have brakes, so this is a perfect speed. Well, here we are. Is coming.